trying to get maximum points, but who will prevail today? A lot of talk before the match about how these two will line up. Let's see what the managers have got with this then, how the home team is lining up. Now the away team have gone with this formation. Start again. How will that change things? It's with the defender now.